Subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for never miss another update.
Hello friends, welcome to this session. AWS Resource Group. AWS Resource Group, a collection of resources which are used for the having the multiple actions in a single time and which are easy to manage all the resources for the single projects. So let's try to understand how AWS Resource Group works and what is AWS Resource Group. So Resource Group is a collection of AWS resources that are all in the same AWS region. So it's a collection of resources. For example, I want the list of resources used for this my project. So I in my organization account there are different projects. So I am making the tags for the all EC2 instance with the my project tag name. So I can list all the instances which are used for the same projects. And if I want to update, if I want to do any updation of the patches, anything changes for the all resources with the same item. So I can use the resource group with automations system manager. So how resource group works? So basically it will find your tagged AWS resources in a selected region. So create this group based on the tag query. Basically it search the based on your tag query, and you can view the resource inside here in resource group. So it will show the details of your resource group. So why resource group? So what is the need of resource group? So basically, as I told you that you want to fire a single command and you want to update your all EC2 instance. Let's say there are 100 EC2 instance. So you have to select each and every, and you have to execute your command for the every instance. So basically, resource group do the single command for the all instance. So basically, query and group resources, query on group resources, view group related insights, so you can view all the details of the single group, run operations group resource using the system manager automation. Basically resource group will also provide the detail automation for the different segment like EC2, S3. So you want to do patches update for the all instance, so you can update from resource group. Okay, let's try to understand to seeing the console of AWS. So you can see, let me go to the dashboard. Okay, so on the top left you can see here the services and the second one the resource group. So here I'm opening the new create group. Okay, so here you will find the grouping criteria. So if I select the resource, so here the resources list. So which resources you want to make a list? So let's take an example of S3. So as of now I have created S3 buckets here, and let me go to the S3. So I have created 3 S3 here. The out of 3, there are 2 in North Virginia. So let's go to S3. Okay. So I given tag here S3, that's a business unit is HR. So I'm taking the key of tag, value is HR. Okay, so here I have selected the S3 as a resource type. Here I'm giving the tag is a business unit and the value is HR. So here I'm adding. Now creating the group, I'm giving the name is HR test demo group. Okay, so this is my resource group. I can give the description over here, and I'm creating group. Okay, now you can see that these two resources here which automatically taken from the system. So these two resources having the same tag, that is the business unit equal to HR. So this query works on based on your tag. So I have given the tag here. You can see here the tag is business. If I change tag, it will work accordingly. So I can update multiple tags here. Okay, the next one is I can view the insights of my group. So you can see the compliance details over here. So here you can see the all the compliance detail of your groups. You can run the automations from here. So if I want to update automation, let me open here. If I want to execute all the S3, I want to update version from the enabled or suspended. So I can here open here. So I can run this automation script. You can see here the different automation which given by the AWS. So this is the different automation scripts. You can see attach EBS. I want to attach EBS volume to the all my instance. I can run here, create image, create snapshot. So you can see DynamoDB backup. So all things, all automation are given by default by AWS. You can run the command. You can update the patch using the patch manager for all running AWS instance in the same region. So we will see the automation in our next session. So how to run automation on a resource group. So this is all about what is resource group and how to identify resources using the tag value. So friends, thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to click on bell icon and write comments in YouTube comment section for if you want some additional information about the session. Thank you.